Skip the lines with Undercover Tourists, crowd calendars, touring plans, and mobile apps.
First Dapper Day and first time in Disneyland.
Hi, I'm Randy from Roland Heights, and I'm just happy to be here on Dapper Day. It's been a few years.
I'm Marie from the Aristocats, so I can get this very early. I have the wallet from Lounge Y, pink shoes, gloves, her pin, and and I am dressed as Minnie Mouse. I like to dress up because I think it creates some Disney magic and you have lots of fun doing it.
Well, I really like sailor, I like nautical aesthetics, and I really like dressing really frilly and foofy, and I really enjoy Dapper Day. I've been going to Dapper Day for the past couple of years, and it's just my excuse to like just really enjoy the parks while dressing really nice, and like seeing everyone's outfits too also just keeps me inspired. And I wanted to just dress like this because this was a dream dress that I saw like 2 years ago online, and I just knew I had to have it because I like the aesthetic. It reminds me of my favorite heroine, Sailor Moon. So I'm like, okay, the next chance I get to wear this on a Dapper Day, I'm just gonna wear this outfit and I'm just gonna be all frilly and cute.
So for a Dapper Day, we don't like to do the usual, so we went with a 70s vibe.
I'm Rocket Man, so a mashup of Rocket Raccoon.
I'm Groovy Groot. We got some 70s inspired clothes at Buffalo Exchange. So
we'll just keep dancing over at the Guardians dance party. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Drea. I'm from San Marcos, California. And I love coming to Disneyland on Dapper Day. I just love dressing up. I love going back to in time, the 1950s, and seeing everybody dressed up. It's just a beautiful day.
Hi, my name is Kari. I'm from San Pedro, California. This is my first Dapper Day, but it definitely will not be my last.
Peace, and today became a Dapper Day. I'm Captain America.
I'm Bucky
And I'm Iron Man.
We're inspired by this for the last Endgame, so yes. Avengers movie.
Stop paying full price for your family vacation and visit Undercover Tourist today.